One is, you know, it, as we hear that, you know, you have to feel what you want to do. It could be just writing a book, or writing a poem, or making a film, or making a, you become an architect, or design something. Feel that. And you have to work towards doing that what you feel want to become. And generally what happens, you always have a role model. And if to achieve that, you will have to work towards that. You cannot do because somebody else is doing it. You have to do because what you feel to do it and what you feel like doing it. It could be a father, it could be a brother, it could be anybody else. But there has to come from the heart that I want, this is what I want to do. And if you start doing that, you achieve it. And that's job satisfaction. See, minor money will be less more. There has to be a job satisfaction that you are happy that I have done something which I wanted to do. I think it's very important. No, I felt good to be here. Like, you know, if I can share my experiences and inspire somebody to become bigger than what we did as a family business, I feel that, feel good about it. And I felt very nice sharing the experiences. Because I just completed the project in Magica, I have not gone into any public forum to discuss about how it happened. So this is the first opportunity I had to speak out and say how the project went and how my life was. I really enjoyed it. I hope it was helpful to you guys.